past these blocks.
Okay. So they should be able to spawn then?
Yeah.
Okay. Could it be because they're in the floor?
Don't think so.
Okay. Okay. I just got an idea.
What is it?
We're gonna have a little bit of a fighting area here. I'm just gonna put lights here. Just in case a zombie spawns and decides to just follow me around and annoy me. Okay. How much piston work can we get done?
Piston? I don't know.
I'm good with pistons, so... This should be simple piston work. Really simple. Damn it. Okay, good. So simple, we're almost done.
You should have, like, so there's, like, a pressure pad. And, so as soon as you step on it, that goes up so you can't leave. And then, because you have to fight the monsters, and then you pull a lever at the back, and that makes...
That's actually a much better idea. I was just going to say that, well, either way, we have to hook these pistons up, so why don't we worry about that first? I need to get a few pistons hooked up. I'm fast.
You
just
want them.
Yeah. I was just going to get pistons hooked up so it keeps the light out, personally.
Okay.
But, I don't know if I can even do that. I have a bunch of copyrighted music stuck in my head right now. Jessica! Don't sing that. That's a very bad song. Even though I wrote it, yeah. But it's very bad. No, sorry, I didn't write it. I apologize. I just edited it. Get out of here. Go. What are you... Oh, God. It's catchy? Oh, yay. Okay. Sorry, Jessica, don't make me laugh. Okay, we need to hook this. Let's see if this works, first of all. Okay, that works. What? Oh, I thought you were going to say something really bad, Jessica. Okay, we're going to put this...
Are you gonna have it? What's it called? Like something?
Hold on. Let's just see if this works now. Okay, it still works. Yes, Justin.
You have a fresh bucket and a key flip flop, I think it's called.
Yeah, you know what? I like your idea better, Lachlan. Much better.
Thank you.
But it's gonna be a little bit more advanced than that, but it's gonna be a similar idea.
Okay.
It's just because the only way I think I could really force them to hit the pressure plate is in order to make them be able to get this wool. So I'm going to kind of force them to have to do it.
I was gonna say you can have like a line of them.
Yeah, I will.
They have to cross the line.
I'll make it like a little box around this thing, but I need to make it so they can get.
No, I want to get back. No. And then there's only, like...
Jessica, don't ask stupid questions, please. Except,
it'll be deeper, and
it'll
be like...
Jessica says that she loves your accent.
Thank you.
Yeah, but Jessica's a girl, so don't listen to her. Jessica says it's so cute.
Okay.
But still, don't listen to her, she's a girl. We're not gonna do, like, super fancy piston work this time, because I'm just too lazy, but... Jessica says it's so cute. In those words.
Okay.
Yeah, feel free to run and hide. Excuse you, Jessica. Jessica! Don't be singing that copyrighted music now. It's my fault. You're the one who... And whose fault is that? Okay. In other words, it's your fault because you got it stuck in your head.
Unless you have the closing, it's here. Sorry.
My cat is in the way now.
So, Michael, so the pressure plate's here and these pistons.
what's going to happen is this... I don't know. The only way to get the missing wool is to be able to go in here. And this is going to be blocked. So this will go down, but this will go up so they can't run away.
Yeah.
So, yes, Jessica. Okay. So I need to invert this.
Because the rest would stay up.
Hold on just a second. I got to invert this, and this is going to be a pain in the butt right now. Because I don't have the redstones to do it. Redstone. Yeah, Jessica says she's just going to, You did. Yes, you did. You're like, you're just going to, You sure as hell did. Yes, you did. It be cut.
Spawn chickens!
Do you remember how to make an RS Norlatch?
Me?
Yeah, you.
I don't think I do.
Let me go up top side. Chickens, get out here.
Spawn chickens. Are you a chicken?
I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna build something.
Oh.
I believe it's like boom, boom.
Boom, 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 boom.
And then boom, boom. I know you don't, Jessica.
Yeah, that's an RS Norlatch.
Okay, good.
And then if you change one, it changes the other one.
And then, okay, so keep that, or, you know, keep that there, and I'll have you remove it later. But, you weren't paying attention in class, Jessica. Jessica's a bad, bad Rudy Two Shoes. I should not make that a pressure plate. I should make it a button. No, I think I'll use a pressure plate here and a button in there. But let's
see. We're not.
Oh, I gotta get that button on that torch. So let me.
Why don't you make it a button?
Nah, I want to do a pressure plate out here just because I can't.
Because pressure plates, because they're gonna walk on a pressure plate without looking. But they're not gonna just push
a
button.
Well, you obviously want to give a person a warning, but it's not like there's. Hopefully, looks pretty snazzy. I don't know why women have to wear a tux. Sorry, Jessica is showing me her school clothes.
Okay.
Jessica says she's taking off her clothes. She's not really taking off her clothes. I do not wish. Oh, hell no, I do not wish. Out of here. Out with you.
Be gone.
Out with my mama? You're going out with my mama now, right? Wish your mama was so fat that it took her 2 buses and 1 train to get to Alabama. Isn't that what you say? I thought that's the same. Jessica's mama is so fat. Can't get your shirt off, Jessica. Do you need some help? Jessica doesn't know how to take her shirt off. She can't get it off.
How about you go and get Ryan?
Yeah, now Lennon comes back. There you go. Okay, we're going to try this raw Snorlatch on for size. What? Wow. Okay, so that flipped it. Jessica! Christ. Don't do that. Okay, sorry, Lachlan. Let me, don't. Okay, now I just gotta hook up the,
Thank you.
What did you do? Jessica is being a girl again, damn it.
Again?
Again, yeah, it's horrible.
Wait a lemon.
Jessica can't get her clothes on.
Yeah, Michael. they actually walk on it?
Yeah, so they'll walk on it, it'll trigger, and they can't turn it off. So they actually have to go in here and turn it off.
Yeah.
Now it's just a matter of me being able to find room. Because I can't find room. Unless maybe I do something like this. Jessica, what? Boo-hoo. No, Jessica, you will never scare me in your life. I'm just gonna use two treasure plates to test it. No, Jessica.
Okay, that was one of them.
Why the hell would I have a pony? It doesn't seem to be turning off. Okay, let's see. Jessica's fruity.
Okay. I'm gonna have to go soon.
No, don't lie to yourself.
I have to go. So.
What the heck?
Wingy!
Okay, there's absolutely no power, so something is powering it. Do you have a wooden pressure plate? If you can get a wooden pressure plate and place it right there. Just because I already have my redstone stuff organized. Okay. Oh, you can just stand on it. Never mind. I gotta figure out what is still, where the power is coming from. Oh, I see. I'm a dumbass.
Yep.
I just have this power stuck in a loop. Oh my god, Jessica, I know. Jessica thinks she's gonna fly. And by fly, she said die. But that's okay, because she will die. But I'm not gonna tell her that. Oh shit, okay. Miss you from where? Not dying, Jessica. And if you do, I'll kill you. Myself. Is that reassuring enough? Jessica! Jessica's singing her really bad songs. I don't care whose song it is. Jessica got a song stuck in her bed. She got a thong in the bed. What? Okay, anyway, we need to be serious. How's the redstone work coming along? Oh wait, I'm the one doing it. Yeah, that's right. I'm joking, Jessica. I wasn't serious. Shit tits. Shitty tits. We need to move this over. Oh wait, I could just do it from the other... Whoa, I'm getting a lot of lag. Guys, stop joining and leaving the server. Okay, it causes me a hell of a lot of lag. Okay.
I just got disconnected.
Okay. My computer's really pushing it to the limit now. Jessica, stop saying that. It's bad.
I think you need to invert the signal.
I need to do a lot of things.
Because the pressure plate is activated.
Where are you?
And nothing's happening.
No, it's not. Nothing's hooked up to it right now.
Okay, I'm sorry.
It's not magical. It can't just, you know, do stuff.
It can.
As awesome as that would be, it's not gonna happen. What, Jessica? I know you had a secret Santa. Who was yours? Oh, so you didn't get anything? Well, I'm getting some laggage. Not really. Make me your radio. Sorry, copyrighted. Sorry. My bad.
Whoa, whatever.
Oh, this cannot be good. Come on, work.
Lemon is making a huge house.
Lemon's making a big one? Great. Lemon, why are you making big ones?
You should turn it into like a town hall or something.
Oh, lag. I think I have to turn something off. I'm getting some really bad lag. Whoa, hello.